Welcome to WebStylePress. WordPress plugins, themes, and WordPress itself are bound to get updates. Sometimes WordPress automatic updates break the site. If your site is a vital part of your business, best practice is to turn off all automatic updates. Get another instance of your website on staging server or at localhost. Review and test updates first before applying them to your live site. Disabling automatic updates gives you control over your site, but puts responsibility on your shoulders as well. If you want to disable updates, you can do that manually or by using Update Manager plugin. To manually do it, first of all, disable automatic updates for themes and plugins from WordPress admin. Go to Dashboard Updates. You see this? This site is automatically kept up to date with each new version of WordPress. And then go to Plugins. Installed plugins. You see this enable auto updates. I haven't enabled auto updates for any plugin that I have. So I have automatic updates disabled for the plugin. My plugins won't be auto updated. However, if you want to enable auto updates for plugins, you have to just click these links in front of each plugin, enable auto updates, or go to auto updates disabled, check all. Select enable auto updates from bulk actions and click apply, and all your plugins will be auto updated. But for me, these are disabled because we are disabling automatic updates. And then go to your themes, appearance, themes. From here, one theme is old for me here and it says new version available. I can go to theme details and here I can enable auto updates. But I won't because we are disabling auto updates. So make sure don't enable auto update for themes. Don't enable auto updates for plugins. So now my theme won't be auto updated and my plugins won't be auto updated. Then go to root directory of your website. Open up wp-config file from site root directory and functions file for currently active theme. This is wp-config file. Open it in code editor. Currently active theme is 2021. wp-content themes 2021. Functions.php. We will add a few lines on top of functions.php and wp-config. Here and here. So for the wp-config file, to completely disable all types of automatic updates, add this to your wp-config file. Define automatic updater disabled, true. Save, reload page. And if you go to theme details, you don't see option here to enable auto updates now. Okay, and install plugins, and from here option to enable auto updates for plugins has been removed. And if we go to dashboard updates, you can see this site will not receive automatic updates for new versions of WordPress. So adding this line in wp-config file will alone disable automatic updates for WordPress core, for WordPress theme, and for WordPress plugins. If you want to disable only automatic WordPress core updates, then add define wp auto update core false in wp-config file. Save. If I reload this page, for our site, WordPress core updates are still disabled. And for plugins, we have this option, enable auto updates. And for themes, I can enable auto update from here if I want to. So from wp-config, you can disable all updates or you can choose to disable only WordPress core updates. If you don't have access to wp-config file, you can use filters in functions.php file in your theme. Filters and actions are used in themes function file. So for my site, for currently active theme, this is functions.php file. to disable all automatic updates using filter by using functions file. We can add this line to our functions file. Add filter automatic updater disabled. Save. I have committed these two lines from here. And now our functions file is working to disable all automatic updates. Refresh themes page. Theme detail. No option here. For plugins. No option here. Dashboard. And WordPress code is not receiving updates. But if you want to receive core updates and to only disable automatic WordPress plugins updates, use this line. Auto update plugin return false. To disable WordPress theme updates selectively, add this line. Auto update theme return false. Save. Now WordPress core will receive updates. But for our themes, automatic update is disabled. Auto updates disabled. And for plugins, auto updates disabled. For every plugin. So these are a few options. You can use functions file or you can use wp-config file to selectively disable automatic updates for your website, for WordPress core, for WordPress plugins, or for WordPress themes, or for everything. I will also advise you to check out this page for more details on this topic, configuring automatic background updates. It's a page from wordpress.org. Updates are core updates, plugins updates, theme updates, translation files updates, and you can find the details here. Everything is here. So we delete these lines and now our site will receive automatic updates. Automatic updates, I can enable these for plugins. I can enable auto updates for theme, enable auto updates. And then WordPress core will receive automatic updates as well. This is how you do it manually. Alternatively, if you don't want to do it manually, you can use plugin to manage auto updates in WordPress. Go to plugins, add new, search for disable updates. And we have got many options here. Disable updates, updates manager, disable automatic updates, WP disable updates, WP disable automatic updates, disable admin notices, and disable all WP updates, disable all WordPress updates. We are going to use this plugin in this video, Easy Updates Manager. Install. Activate. By the way, once you will disable automatic updates, you will have to take care about updates yourself. Easy Updates Manager. And after installing this Easy Updates Manager, we have this option, Updates Options. Okay. Disable all updates. Disable all updates. Check this button. And it is saved automatically. Now let's go to updates page. This site appears to be under version control. Automatic updates are disabled. Let's go to themes. Theme detail. No option to enable auto update here. Plugins, no option to enable auto update for plugins here. So this option will disable all automatic updates from WordPress. Then you can selectively disable automatic updates for WordPress. WordPress core updates, plugin updates. you'll have to enable all updates to make these buttons work. When you enable all updates from here, then you can selectively enable, disable updates for plugins and themes and translations. You can also disable core notifications emails. This plugin offers many options. For example, for only WordPress core updates, you have manually update WordPress, you have disable core updates, you have auto update all minor versions, you have auto update all releases. For plugin updates, you have got manually update, disable plugin updates, enable auto updates, disable auto updates, and choose per plugin. And for theme, you have got manually update themes, you have got disable theme updates, you have got enable auto updates, you have got disable auto updates, and choose per theme. So this plugin is flexible and it offers more options to choose from. If you go to plugins tab, you can selectively allow or block plugin updates from here. If you go to themes tab, here you can selectively allow or block theme updates for individual theme. Update logs will be here. You can clear those logs if they will be here. So if you don't want to do it manually, use Easy Updates Manager. This is a good plugin. Notice that disabling enabling updates is a separate thing and disabling enabling these notifications is a different thing. These are notifications. Disabling enabling these is a separate thing. And enabling disabling updates for WordPress is a separate thing. Okay, if you disable automatic updates for WordPress, you may miss important security updates, leaving your website vulnerable. So make sure you review incoming updates and update your site as soon as possible. I have set up staging server for my website with automatic updates enabled. If my site breaks, that is staging site that breaks. I have enough time to review updates on staging and decide which update will go on live site. I will also add that not updating your WordPress site for a long period of time may result in complete disaster. One day you will find out that some of your front end is working and some is broken. When you will try to log in, you will only see internal server error. In some cases, you will be able to fix that, but it's time consuming. In other case, your site won't revive. Yes, that happens. Major updates have breaking changes. WordPress core, themes, plugins depend on each other. So just keep this in mind while disabling WordPress updates. So make sure you know what you're doing before managing WordPress updates. Okay, I hope this video helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.